You're listening to In Our Headphones.
Your chance to discover the songs KEXP DJs don't want you to miss. I'm Janice Headley.
And I'm Isabel Khalili. And this is your never-ending source for new music discovery from listener-powered KEXP.
Hello and welcome to In Our Headphones. I'm your host, Janice Headley. Every week, my co-host Isabel Khalili and I chat with a different KEXP DJ and find out what's been playing in their headphones lately. And this week, I am thrilled to be joined by the wonderful Albina Cabrera, our Latin partnerships and editorial manager, and one of the co-hosts of El Sonido every Monday evening here on KEXP. Albina, how are you?
Hi, Janice. I'm so happy to be here with you. How are you? Thank you. Thank you for this. Congrats.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you for being here. And you are a tough one to get a hold of because you have been on so many travels lately. You were just in Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, as part of the Isle of Light Music Festival. And then El Sonido hosted a showcase at South by Southwest in Austin, Texas. And I have to ask, so like, who were some of the best bands you saw on that trip?
I have to say that from Austin, the six bands that were part of El Sonido Showcase are part of my favorite ones. Marcelo de Dois from Brazil, which is a legend in Brazilian hip hop. But now he's exploring like new interpretations of samba from Brazil. And I think that was one of my favorite performances.
Porque eu só morro quando o meu samba morrer. Porque eu só morro quando o meu samba morrer.
But also Papisa from Brazil as well.
Você me olha.
Balthus from Colombia. Bolero from the Bay Area, San Francisco. Different projects, different music styles, and yeah, and tons of music. That is just in Austin. In the Dominican Republic, I think that Gallo de los Santos was my favorite one, like a new chica woman, very young woman who is starting to make like some indie rock in the Caribe, which is awesome. So I love that.
Albina, let's find out what's been playing in your headphones lately. So what's the first track that you brought for us today?
The songs that I picked are... I think that it's a kind of trip around the new generation of electronic music from Latin America. And I picked AEREA, which is my new favorite electronic duo from Spain.
I've always thought I wouldn't be fine. I would go without you.
And I think that I picked this band because one of the most exciting things that El Sonido has is that it's an open door for alternative Latin music and for different interpretations about what Latin music can mean. And I think that AEREA and this particular song, Positivo, is a great example about how diverse Latin America, and in this case, Iberoamerica, because I'm including Spain, could be. This is a public shout out to Charlize, because I've been talking with her a lot, and I think that I was inspired by her and Mechanical Breakdown. So when I listened to AEREA, Positiva, I was like, this is Charlize. And
absolutely.
Mechanical Breakdown is starting. So I have to say that that song made me think a lot about one of my favorite DJs at KEXP, la queridísima Charlize, host of Mechanical Breakdown.
And Charlize is going to be a guest on In Our Headphones very soon. So, Albina, who's next on your list this week?
The name of this artist is Otro, and the song is Hausu. And Hausu is part of Otro, la mixtape, which came out in 2022. 11 tracks with a bunch of different collaborations between electronic producers from Iberoamerica, Europe, and, bueno, of course, Otro, which is making electronic music, techno, but I think that I can hear more Latin American roots in this album. So I think that is some of my favorite tracks that I've been sharing on El Sonido.
Oh, very cool. Well, let's hear a little bit. This is Otro and the song Hausu. All right, Albina, what do we have next?
I think it's one of my favorite artists. When I say Mon Laferte, which is a composer originally from Chile, but she is based in Mexico right now. I think that I'm also thinking about my personal story with the Pacific Northwest, because I remember that I first came to Seattle in 2018 when Mon Laferte was doing her first tour around the U.S. and she was sharing, I think, Norma was the album, yes, of that tour. And since then, I became a big fan of her music. I had the chance to be in all her shows here in Seattle. And, yes, and also in different parts of Latin America, but specifically here in Seattle. And Mon Laferte is an artist that has been in Argentina many times. She's a big fan of Argentinian music. And of course, that is super important. We did a podcast. The first podcast in Espanol that we did with KEXP was El Sonido Cancioneros. And the first episode is about Mon Laferte. So to me, this is a super special artist. And Janice, she released a new album a few months ago. That is a new version of Mon Laferte, a futuristic version of Mon Laferte. Autopoietica is the name of the album. And the song that I want to share with you is called Autopoietica, por supuesto, by Mon Laferte. And I really want to know if you are going to like it, Janice.
Oh, well, let's check it out right now. This is Mon Laferte and Autopoietica. And finally, we've been asking our DJs to share a song with our listeners that isn't necessarily something new, but just something that has a special meaning to them. And Albina, what song did you choose for us?
More alternative Latin music. And if we are talking about electronic music scene in Latin America, we have to talk about El Amainus. El Amainus is a very special artist to me. Also means a lot because it was part of my a pandemic soundtrack. And also, it was part of my soundtrack when I first moved to Seattle in 2020. I first came here as a volunteer in 2018. And then I moved with my cat and all of that in 2020 when Elemang, you know, put this album out. El cielo no es de nadie is the name of the track that I want to share with all of you. And it means a lot because Elemainos was the first artist that I have, the first session that I hosted, the Live on KEXP at home sessions back in 2020. It was with Elemainos and it was the first one in Espanol. So it was super special to me to have Ela talking and doing that beautiful session.
Oh, how cool. And you listeners, you can find that on KEXP's YouTube channel. And let's take a quick listen. This is Ella Minus here on In Our Headphones. Albina, thank you so much for being our guest this week. For our listeners, you can catch Albina on Monday evenings hosting El Sonido. That's KEXP's modern Latin music show. You can also listen to it on demand in KEXP's two-week streaming archive. And check out El Cancionero de Kurt, which is another new podcast from KEXP, where Albina explores the impact that Nirvana had on Latin American music. It is the Spanish language accompaniment to KEXP's Cobain 50 podcast.
Thank you so much, Janice. I had the best time, and it's always great to talk about music with you.
Well, we can't wait for you to come back. And now we're going to check in with KEXP Music Director Chris Sanley. Hi, Chris.
Hey, Janice. How's it going?
Very good. How about yourself?
Can't complain.
So what of the hundreds of songs that have been going in through your headphones lately, what song has been really sticking with you lately?
One release I keep going back to is the new collaboration between Baby Rose and BADBADNOTGOOD, their new Slow Burn EP. So I wanted to bring the opening track On My Mind in.
If my thoughts could just get past this part, and the words could somehow find your heart and pour out, I don't want to feel it all.
I was taking a listen to it earlier today, and it is just so emotional.
Oh, yeah. not going to lie, I cry like half the time I listen to this song, so don't be surprised if that happens again today. But yeah, it really rips at those heartstrings.
So you don't blame yourself.
Just kind of about that burden of carrying inner turmoil and how that can affect your interpersonal relationships, and just really wanting to like articulate what you're going through, but worried you won't be able to find the right words. But at the end of the day, you really just want to like share your experience so you can share that weight, and hopefully, you know, whoever is there to receive that can just help you kind of get out of this dark spot and find the light. And it just, it gets me every time.
Absolutely. And coming from her voice, my goodness.
One of a kind, like once in a lifetime, if that voices that we're going to ever hear. Like when I first heard her voice, she released a single that she collaborated on with Georgia Ann Muldrow. And I was just mouth agape, absolutely stunned. I had never heard a voice like hers before. So it's been really exciting to see her really, you know, kind of grow and flourish and develop a good following. And I feel like this collaboration with Bad Bad Not Good is like a true collaboration. I feel like the way that they are speaking together musically on this EP is just like so, so special. They've unlocked some kind of like hidden language, and that's where the magic is. And it's so wonderful.
Oh, that's fantastic. Well, let's take a listen. This is Baby Rose, produced by Bad Bad Not Good. The track is called On My Mind. Thanks, Chris. And thank you for tuning into this week's episode of In Our Headphones. You can listen to the songs featured on today's episode in their entirety on KEXP's In Our Headphones playlist on Spotify or on our website. Just go to kexp.org/podcasts and click on In Our Headphones to check out the show page. We've also got links to the artist Bandcamp pages so you can support them with a purchase if you'd like. And if you enjoy this podcast, please subscribe, rate, and review, or share it with a friend. We'd also love to hear from you if you have feedback. You can write to us directly at headphones@kexp.org. If you'd like to be one of those generous supporting listeners, you can make a donation of $6 a month at kexp.org/headphones. In Our Headphones is hosted and produced by Isabel Khalili and Janice Headley. That's me. Audio was mixed by Emily Fox. And our director of editorial is Larry Mizell Jr. Our theme song is How Ma by the band Chinese American Bear. Tune in next week where Isabel will be talking with Diana Ratsami, host of Eastern Echoes, our Thursday evening show focused on the vast realm of music from Asia and the Asian diaspora. I'm Janice Headley. See you next time on In Our Headphones from listener-powered KEXP.